that's where we're going to have to leave you because we've run out of time. Who do you think we should give the headphones to? Vince DeFiore on trumpet.
Oh, boy. No, there's a lot of, seems like a lot of, you know, requests and hardships and needs and, you know, a lot of desire for headsets, basically. So,
yeah. Where are those headphones?
It's a toss-up.
I almost think that, you know, childbirth is so primary.
I was thinking about that.
You know, and I'm sorry that it's going to an American, but I mean, maybe it'll persuade European hospitals to allow rock music. I don't know if it'll make a difference, but I think that we're going to go ahead. And do you think you could, Brian, could you look through this for the one on the childbirth one? I think that's the person who gets these because really childbirth. Earth is really what it's all about for humans on this planet, and you know, we need to control it and contain it, but it's very, very important. And Cake would like to thank you for coming to our show on the internet, and congratulations to Reba for winning these headphones. Here you go, Reba. Thank you very much. Okay, it's not over yet. We're gonna play a song on the way out. As it fades away, we're gonna play one more song. How's that? Okay. Let's go ahead and play. Thank you very much for coming to our concert and. We hope you have had a good time. This is a song from our third album, Prolonging the Magic, and it goes like this. I need your arms around me, I need to feel your touch.
Hey! A candlestickle flame. To think I knew you yesterday, your love was just a game. Golden bird that flies away. A candlestickle flame. To think I killed you yesterday, your love was just a game.